footprints in the Himalayas. The crest above the grassy plains dominates the outlook, its raw-boned peaks threatening to pierce the very fabric of the sky as beneath its jutting crown, mislaid senses of distant lands lie buried beneath the snowpack. Fabricated whispers of spinning jennies cast as muted echoes in the ice, their archaic frames brought back to life by traces of ash. The sooty treads of displaced farmers smeared across the snowscape, the welts of their migration coldly drawn by westerly winds, the malign stench of a Cornish mine gallery. Vapours rising as saturated damp sheets hang loosely in the breeze. The cloying zest of dark unceasing mills now uncorked, their dank palate thickened by the frigid mountain air. The flickering lights of a thousand burning trees, their deciduous hues carving shimmering paths for unseen future selves. Senses then consigned to memories since lost, their grimy prints revealed in landscapes once thought untouched.